Well, I don't know what he looks like. From a first person view, he looks like, well, nothing.
Stop it, Aaron. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Ooh, okay.
Jodie, he's waiting for you.
Hello, Jodie. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Oh, it's this book.
They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read? Jodie, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jodie?
Yeah, you gotta be open with a guy.
Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time?
Well, that I don't know, but I'm gonna assume, yes.
Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me?
I don't know what he looks like. From a first person view, he looks like, well, nothing. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Mind if I take a look? This thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something?
Yeah, sure. I can do that.
Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Welcome to the CIA. Well, this is getting very interessante. A lot of story jumps, though.
Study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Okay.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
Start again.
Take cover. Aim. Shoot. Advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jodie.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Tell if it's a, where I have to hit her or hit him or
Not bad.
Okay, where can I go? Down here.
Not bad, Jodie. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jodie. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jodie. Congratulations.
Really good.
So I spent 3 years training to be in the CIA, and apparently they do know about Iden, obviously, because I was able to use him. Perfect soldier? I don't know about that. Fight apprentice? That sounds more like it. Good lord, stealth apprentice? Wake up, Jodie. So I can just bug the crap out of her. Okay, well, she's sleeping, so I gotta go somewhere and I gotta do something. I would assume. That's too far. These people. And then he's reading his, whatever he's got. Oh, that sucks. I would hate waking up from being super cold.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please? ID? Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Hey, watch out! Everyone down!
Are you crazy? Quick, hide it! Blast the window!
Okay. So the story's jumping a lot, so I obviously have no fucking idea what's going on.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Jeez.
Go around the other side!
Thank you.
Damn. I'll see you in the next part, everybody.